next item is consideration of request to approve street selections for the Georgia Department of Transportation Local Maintenance and Improvement Grant Program. As we talked about on Tuesday evening, this year, our formula-based allotment for resurfacing is $669,177.90. We have distributed and passed around to you all a list of proposed roadways. As you're aware, every December we have to turn these roads up to the LMIG list up to DOT by the end of the year. So tonight we're asking you to approve the street segments identified in the list and on the map that was sent to you all for the 2020 resurfacing program. I'll take any questions that you might have.
Questions?
Could
I have a
motion? Mr. Mayor, make a motion to approve the list and submit as presented.
Okay. We have a motion and a second. Any